Hey guys, so today I'm on my lunch. We have a special going on. It's like a veggie baguette, but I didn't want it on the baguette, so I had to put it on sourdough, but it's really good. It has a pesto and feta and zucchini and squash and mushrooms and onions and bell peppers. It's really, really good, so I made that, and then I have my nectarine that I'm gonna eat, and my water. Maybe later on my lunch, I'll go walk around the farmer's market and show you around, thinking about getting bubble tea, so. Anyways, have a good day. We'll see you later. Bye. Off to the farmer's market.
Grandchild. I was about to say, I'm not so worried about his child as much as his grandchild.
Wasn't he 81?
I think he was 82.
Who?
The guy that got hit out by our house.
What happened? You saw it?
He was 52.
I don't know. He's the one that said it, not me.
Yeah, the guy died. He was 81. Dark. No flashing. But how do you do, Uncle Tommy? We have a YouTube channel.
On YouTube.
Okay, I'm already on YouTube.
Yeah.
No, I am. I don't think you are.
I should be.
So
that fucker died.
Yeah.
Ew. And then that guy that lives in the trailer tried to revive him.
Grandma's gonna go party.
Have a nice trip. See
so
you next
what
fall.
Did you do? Weave across the white line?
Yes.
Because the guy was in the, like, literally in the grass.
In your grass?
So no. The drunk driver waved across.
Oh, no, he was coming this way down East Harbor. The guy was on the side of the road, riding down the side of the road, and he went over the road and hit him. Yeah. The guy's from Cedar Woolley. He's not even from here. He got released with no bail. Which never happens.
Biggest tongue I've ever seen. He stuck a way out. Fuck you, Mom.
I love that smile.
you leaning over to puke on your arm again?
He's got the biggest smile. I can't believe Grandma said that.
I don't like it. I'll never take my eyes off on it.
I like his little, like,
alfalfa.
You grab him, huh?
Little comb over.
Not so much better.
Puke.